video, we are going to be playing Mario Kart 8 Deluxe on the Nintendo Switch. I have it all set up, and we're ready on this screen, so let's go ahead and get started. We're going to do some races on it, and in this video, I just wanted to do a video for y'all, because I haven't done one in a little bit, few days. So I just wanted to make some videos, and I thought that y'all liked the Switch, so y'all would probably enjoy this. I don't think I've made a video like this in a while with Mario Kart 8 Deluxe. So, we're gonna do single player and do 200cc. The screen, by the way, is super easy to record. I love that. Unlocked a new cart. I should probably go ahead and move myself to a better position so y'all can see a little bit better. Okay. There we go. Okay. I got the blue Joy-Con controllers, and we're gonna go ahead and do this one. This is one of my favorite tracks because it has Excitebike, which is one of my favorite games. So, yeah, we're gonna go ahead and get started with this. But before I start this, I'm gonna turn up the volume. Okay. There we go. That works. I'm gonna do the first race now. I don't know what's wrong with these controllers. They're not normal. These things are messed up. I'm gonna switch the Joy-Cons real quick. These things are broken. They don't work. These ones are the worst. Nobody wants to use them. Here, I'm gonna put the camera down real quick. And then use these. Okay. I think these should work, so. Yeah. Yeah, these work much better. The other ones did not work one bit. I'm gonna go ahead and restart the race, because that just doesn't work at all, trying to do any of that stuff. Okay, now we can go ahead and play for reals and actually win. CC is really difficult, guys, so unless if you've been playing it for a while, then you have to practice a lot. Especially if you get Golden Mario as a character in this. You have to be really good to unlock him. Okay. When it says braking is crucial, it's right, because this thing is fast. This is a fast one. for the most part, I'm really good at Mario Kart games. Here, I'm gonna go ahead and swap out the camera just to change out what it looks like for y'all. Okay. How did I not expect that? I almost got first there. It's kind of odd with that camera being up on that shelf there. It's like on the third shelf. This is my favorite course out of the entire game. My second favorite is the F-Zero race. I liked that explosion in the background. That was nice. Yeah, in the comments, I forgot to say, in the comments, go ahead and tell me how your summer's going, and tell me what you're doing, and if you're gonna be, if you're gonna be watching any of my older or newer videos, because I never know. Like, I'm getting subscribers fast. I'm already 91, and I'm only 8 away from my main goal of 100 subscribers. So, as soon as I can get there, that's when my brother's doing a face reveal. My room is just like an arcade, basically. So it's kind of funny to think about whenever people say that my parents stay there or something, like, you know. But also this is my second favorite course in the entire game here. But that stinks. Absolutely hate when it happens. Dang it. Dang it. This is the perfect cart to be riding on this one. Okay, so, after this, we might do another round, just to make things interesting from the beginning. Yeah, we'll do another round. But not 200 CC, we'll do 150, because that's fast. Nice. Okay. You know what? We'll do both. We'll do two more different ones. We'll do this one, and then we'll do the leaf one. That way we have it extra long and extra fun to watch. Hold up. The screen brightness went up there. Okay, let's play. This is much easier to control. So we can finally just relax and watch the video and play. So I'm sick and tired of people calling me and texting and ruining videos. So I put it on airplane mode. We're actually gonna play now. So let's go and restart. Keep going. Okay, now I'm back on the track. Okay, so I can't. Oh yeah, it's this one. This is the ribbon road. Do y'all ever find it odd whenever there's a bunch of bananas on the course and nobody's touching them? Do y'all ever find that odd? I mean, obviously they touch them now, but still. Dang it, I didn't mean to do that. The ending there where that blue shell was coming near me. That always seems to happen in Mario Kart games. And this is my third favorite stage. For obvious reasons. This is the third time being interrupted, and thank goodness I stopped it there, because It got really bad at that point. Okay, now let's go back for the third time again to play. And this time we're gonna not try and have any interruptions. There's airplane mode and the door's closed. Only my brother's home and he's playing Minecraft and my mom's in the other room. So nothing can, no matter what, I don't think anything will bother us this time. Let's play for reals though. I like the water effects on that. I've always just liked that. Especially with the drizzling water on the screen. Like, that's a nice touch. Damn it. Nobody likes the blue shell. Except for people who love to throw it at the first place person, but if you're in first place, it's the worst. everyone can agree on that. I would have won that. That just makes me mad. Here, I'm gonna go ahead and... I promised y'all I would do it, so let's go to the leaf course. This will be the last one for this video, so hope you enjoy. I don't understand why those line things keep popping up, but it's gone now. Gone enough to look better. Well, I won. Shouldn't be much different than the others. Oops, I didn't mean to use that there. Dang it. That was not a good fight. If anyone wants to know, the Blue Joy-Cons are broken. I doubt that any of y'all care, but, you know, just to let y'all know, they do work enough to play certain games, but not all of them, and I don't think that it's good enough to actually use, so you have to get new ones, and they are broken. They've been broken for a long time, too. This is one of my favorite races. Whoa! Besides the fact that I just fell there, yeah, that's too dark. I don't always notice it immediately, and it's annoying. Oh, yes. I love when someone else gets hit with a blue shell and I'm in second and then I can get in first. I love that. I don't know why I threw it there. One more race.
One more race.
Oh yeah, guys, I thought about this today. Next video is gonna be a video about 80 songs on a playlist type of song, like you'd see on other channels. But I'm gonna do all kinds of classic 80 songs on here on that video, because there's some fans on this channel that want to see more of those, and I agree, those are awesome. I'll do other types of videos. Like I said, I'll do like these types of games on the Switch, Wii U, or all kinds of different consoles, or anything really. Movies, and all kinds of different stuff. Now I could just play on the camera screen. Okay, I'm just gonna go back to looking at this screen. Okay, well the best I can get here is second place, so I'll take it. Oh, if you ever want to play this game with me, or Super Smash Bros. Ultimate, if you have the pass, I have made a few videos on my friend codes for all three consoles that are online today, so you can go do that if you want to. But thank you guys for watching this video, so don't forget to like and subscribe. Bye.